right when he said that, the phone rang, and I got this extraordinarily almost metallic or insectoid sounding chattering on the other end of the line at me, and then it just went dead.
Thank you.
almost metallic or insectoid sound that was chattering on the other end of the line at me, and then it just went dead. I contacted my therapist the next morning and said, you know, my husband remembered something very strange when he put himself in a trance last night. Would you talk to him? And I told him what he had remembered, and he just sort of scoffed at it and said, I don't know what it was, but I'm sure it wasn't flying saucers and little green men. There aren't any such things.